When your bread doesn't bake, and it's not a mistake, that's a matzah. When it breaks in your hand, just like hard grains of sand, that's a matzah. We recline, and we talk about Moses. We drink wine, and eat lots of haroses. Sephardic Jews think it's nice to eat green beans and rice with their matzah. Ashkenazi Jews say we should stay far away from those foods. Keeping track of the rules is so crazy that you could just flotzah. But one food's always right on this Passover night, that's a matzah.